What's going on, everybody? It's your boy iPod here. Yeah, I'm gonna need y'all to work with me. I'm starting out my team, and things are looking ugly already. This is gonna be my starting lineup. Let's pray to God that I can get this win ball. Oh my God. I know people probably beasting in the AFC with their silver card, probably got 1,000 badges on them. But I'm ready, man. Let's go. Oh God, pray for me, Lord Jesus. 2K gods, help me out. I pray for a good win. I pray for a terrible opponent. Oh my God, he got Steve Kerr. Yep, we're gonna lose. It's already over. I don't even know it. Talk about having a beast silver card, yo. Alright, I'm ready.
Hello, everyone. Get ready for NBA action live on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. I'm running them Timberwolves jersey. Throwbacks.
Taking on New Jersey.
Bruh, did I just tab it to him? I didn't just tab it to him. I did just tab it to him.
All fueled up and ready to go. A starting five on the floor.
Never. Not on me.
So on the floor for Philadelphia. Tony Roten out there with Rivers. Then it's Jeff Withey. Then there's Chandler Parsons.
Oh, that's easy buckets. Easy buckets. All right. This dude is making some changes. I don't need to make no changes, baby. I got a shitty team. What's there to make changes for?
Of room. And Rivers gets it to go in on the assist from Roten.
All right. Okay, what's he doing?
To Ontich.
Oh, that's good D.
The rebound by Withey. On defense, New Jersey.
Young Austin.
Kicks it to Parsons.
Jumper, baby. Baseline.
Rebound, New
Ill-advised shot.
I gotta get his jump shot down.
It really was. I mean, very low percentage shot there.
Good D.
They get it back.
Good D. You booty. Everybody on the team is booty.
Well, I hope they start getting warmed up here soon. That's 0 for 4.
Oh, that jump shot is quick. Uh-oh, you got to make changes again. All right. I'll be waiting. This boy name is New Jersey Bronx Bulls.
They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've had a number of empty ones, a long time without a basket.
Good shot.
Oh, they needed that one finally. That's just 1 of 5 now overall.
So it's Philadelphia now. After the basket by New Jersey. Here's Parsons.
It's hauled in by Ontich. Hey, how did I not make the point blank bucket?
His third rebound tonight. Out left to the wing.
That's good day. He gonna use that mid-range cheese on me the whole night.
That wide open, yet he knocked it down.
He's that terrible? Are you serious?
And he takes it in for the layup off a very nice.
Okay.
The first quarter of action, 2 minutes in.
All right.
Here's Roten. True on the 14-footer.
Yep. Time to use that mid-range.
New Jersey with the ball. And Prigioni kicks to Kerr. Soft touch off the glass.
Steve freaking Kerr.
Kerr's got his first basket.
Now he's one of the best in the league when it comes to executing that lead pass.
Roten the pass to Withey.
Come on, bro. Why are you throwing that type of pass, man?
On the break.
Well, that's why they're on the lead. Aggressive play at both ends.
Why would he throw a hook around bounce pass to the paint?
Steal paid dividends instantly in the open floor.
Stolen away.
Okay.
He only dishes.
All right. My team must be terrible. Yep. Looks like I'm going to lose by 30.
And now we'll get perspective here on how the hustle game has been going for New Jersey.
And they've come out in attack mode defensively, applying pressure.
Wow, that was early?
They also came out.
I thought I held that long enough.
Transition game has been full throttle.
He's killing me with the mid-range.
And it's New Jersey.
I'm going to lose this game.
A big part of this run here has been their ability to hit from mid-range, guys. I mean, that's unique.
Yeah, and some players and teams even shy away from that
mid-range. This should have been in there.
Seems to have it dialed in from that range.
So it's New Jersey now. Tony Roten missing on the three. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line.
Come on.
And no question, he got bumped on.
That's Steve Kerr?
Definitely no room.
Don't they got better face game? Oh, my God.
New Jersey getting their first
terrible
the stripe in this game.
At the line for two.
So New Jersey going with an almost entire new group here. He's perfect from the line this time.
Yeah, time out, man.
Solid. I tell you, he's one of the best there is up there at the foul line.
And Philadelphia.
All right, point of emphasis.
Right here.
Well, good timeout, guys, because, this has been a bad run for them. He's got to get his team back on the same page and executing well together.
Sometimes just getting the stop in the action can be enough to get a team back on track. There's something about that little pause in the intensity of the game.
It's pretty physical.
Joel Anthony's checked in for New Jersey.
All right.
Isaiah Cannon comes in for Kerr.
Oh, my God. He got Noel.
We've got 1:18 left here in the opening quarter. Here's Rivers.
There we go.
17 feet out.
A little mid-range to go.
Expectations low for him. He can provide.
Yo, how did you not quit? Oh, my God. He ran right past the ball.
Here's Cannon. He's guarded by Rivers.
You ran right through me. Sometimes I just gotta know when to let the computer do what they do.
This lead might continue to grow.
Baseline jumper.
Baseline jumper.
And it's 6 points for Austin Rivers. Cannon kicks to Haywood.
There we go.
Stolen by Withy. Here's Roten.
There you go, Roland.
No question.
Feel to turn it around, baby.
Boy, the kind of moment you love to see. Excellent defense leading to a dunk at the other end.
Come on.
Game when they've got it clicking, it's
he got MJ's on?
High octane for sure.
What the hell? Hayward got the MJ's on. Okay.
Offensive opportunities. That's what it's all about.
Miss.
That one misses. Philadelphia trails by 7. It's a 4-second differential between the shot clock and game.
There we go. Let's go. Let's get physical.
Nice soft touch to drop that one in.
So it's New Jersey now. Right wing.
Got him.
By Roten. Oh, and here comes Rivers all alone.
Bro, with the teardrops. Bro.
Here's Cannon. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. And the jam by Anthony.
That is crazy.
An indication there of why the scoreboard.
Oh, I just gave him the ball back. I suck.
He hammered that down, Clark. Superb above the rim action. It is taken.
Yo, this dude up 10, dog.
The strength of it.
That's in.
Quarter offensively.
I'm frustrated, ladies and gentlemen. Don't worry about me. I'll be all right. I'm ass. It's okay.
Starting the second quarter. And before we move on, what do you guys think about what we've seen so far from New Jersey?
It was pretty impressive the way they moved the ball, made the extra pass, and found open shooting.
Never. My defense is impeccable.
Complete team effort out there. Great to watch.
Woo-wee! Yeah, Rivers. Get live.
He's still looking to do the spectacular. And he pulled it off.
Well, maybe this is the best time to do it.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, now's when they need a little spark anyway.
Haywood kicks to Young.
Where are you going to go?
To Harris. He dishes it to Brown.
I'll let the computer deal with you. I'm done. I am done. What?
Even after the whistle, I love.
Oh my God, yo. 2K hates me.
Here's what New Jersey's going with right now. Perelantic, he's checked in for Hayward. Karzov comes in for Young. And Steve Kerr is subbed in for Harris. It gets rebounded by Bairstow. Brown the pass to Karasov. Here's Bairstow.
Come on.
Good ball movement here by New Jersey.
Bro. If he would have made that, I would have quit.
Always going up for the alley-oop here.
What? Why wouldn't Oh, my God. Why wouldn't Chandler Parsons jump for that?
Drops it in from 11 feet.
Yo, he is murdering me with this mid-range, yo.
Philadelphia trails by 13. Rivers kicks to Roten.
Foul! Nothing? They giving these dudes everything under the sun. Oh my God. I should have put badges on these dudes.
Really tough to get that shot off with the size differential up there. That's not an easy matchup. He's going to win every time, especially in the post.
Very well done. I didn't think he had any business operating down there with the big fellas.
He feeds it to Brown. Back to Kerr.
Come on, get that read.
So Philadelphia will take it the other way. Here's Parsons.
Good way to move the ball around, throw him off. He never even looked at Parsons.
The easiest 2 points possible. And on a fierce finish.
Yeah, and that's exactly how they're going to cut into the lead, Kevin.
Yeah, that's why they've got to tighten up their D. And I'd be surprised.
Oh, that's out on. Oh, that's out on me?
Oh,
man.
Super defensive play. I mean, if that passes,
come on.
It's probably 2 points.
And he knew that. He knew if it gets through, it's a score. So that's why he sold out for it and got a hand on it.
And it's a completely new
it's good
game for Philadelphia.
Wow.
We're just over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. McDaniels passes to Haywood. Stripped away.
Come on, really?
One on one here. Here's Karasov.
Oh, yeah, good way to mess up.
Dunk. And now Philadelphia. On
KJ.
My goodness. What a huge play. Boy, great job of attacking on the break.
Yeah, sure was. He made a beeline for the bucket as soon as they got the ball. Right away, straight to the rim.
Yo, he can't be that good. Everybody got dead eye?
Now here on the second. Pulls up on the wing. Again, Philadelphia.
Yo, that shot took forever to go up.
25 left to play here in the second quarter. Here's Prigioni. And there's the pass to Karasov. Rebound by Larkin.
The defense better not make a habit of giving him that shot. I mean, he doesn't miss many of them.
Get dunked on.
A nice shot by Daniel.
Wanted to see a poster.
10 of their last 12 points coming from inside the painted area.
Yep, that's something that the defense has to put a stop to. Maybe a defensive adjustment is necessary here.
And first time out of the game called for.
I'm cool with this lineup. I like this lineup. We run.
We're not working for them out there. And now he's going to make some adjustments.
I'm not sure what it was, but he clearly wanted something to change out there.
Here's what New Jersey's going with right now. Anthony's checked in for Perelantic. And it's Isaiah Cannon in for Karasov.
Good stop.
Shot is off.
Come on, run.
Tell you what, we haven't seen them be as aggressive driving the lane and drawing fouls in this quarter, but so far
come
it hasn't cost them on the
screen.
And I think part of the reason it hasn't cost them is they...
His jump shot seems easy. I need to learn it.
Picking them apart a little bit from the outside. I don't think they can get too comfortable out there, though, or the lead could start to dissipate.
Here's Moore. Here's Larkin.
Larkin for the one. Oh, my God.
2 seconds between shots.
Yo. Yo, this game is crazy. Yo, it should be like 30 to 35 right now, yo. Come on.
On the left. And Prigioni kicks to Kanan.
Yes.
Hit from in close.
Pretty good defense there. I mean, that's a shot that he can make.
Oh, man.
And the defense got away with a major lapse there.
Prione. That drops. Prione's got 6 points.
Nice pass. That one was right on target.
Yo, these dudes, what?
We conclude the first half.
Oh, my God. These dudes are butt.
They lead by 11. And don't go away.
This game.
We'll see you right back here for the start of the third quarter. And as we welcome you back, we begin our second half. So far, not
come on.
Just a game, guys, but you know, anything can happen.
Take out the game that you were having, Steve. 10 points and the two nice steals as well.
Here's Prihioni. They've got Sergei Karasov. Pablo Prihioni is up there with Kerr.
Yo! Why you leave him open?
You can't leave him alone, especially from long range.
McDaniels kicks to Morrow.
Wow. Where's the calls? They're giving them everything.
And it's working beautifully.
Yeah, the defense has been futile here. 5 of the last 6 field goals in the lane.
Here's Kerr.
Yo, they giving these dudes every call, dog.
These are his.
This is crazy.
The game. Shooting for New York.
Yo, I'm really losing this game, like, because they giving them everything. They're like 8 fouls.
Comes in for Anderson, and it's Austin Rivers in for Larkin. Philadelphia trails by 14. In the corner, Parsons with it. Here's McDaniels.
Let's go. Oh,
and there's the one-handed jam.
Up high and down hard with the one-handed.
Got a little extra forceful with that one, didn't he?
Yes, sir.
I think he's hoping to kind of get his teammates going a little bit, fellas.
Yo, how do we not? Oh my God.
For 3.
Oh my God. Oh.
Kind of rare to see him come up empty on a wide open look.
Let's go.
And Parsons slams it in.
Maybe that'll ignite him. I mean, impossible not to get pumped up after that. At least I think that would be the case.
Well, you can see the immediate.
Nah, I'm not having Kerr get this ball no more.
They are pumped up.
Yeah, they're.
Yo, he is cooking.
And we're about a minute and a half here into the second half. Rivers passes to McDaniels.
Come on, McDaniels.
The layup goes down.
Come on, bro.
McDaniels got 4 this quarter.
Well, it's been a great start for this offense here in the second half. 4 for 4.
Here's Prihioni. He's got 8. Loses his man off.
Yo, he is cooking off the pick and roll. I got guarding. It sucks because I want to guard everybody, but.
Tomorrow. Pass to Parsons. To the middle. Here's Withy.
And 1. Oh, Tom.
You know, they really aren't putting up any resistance.
God.
On the low block. That's the 5th consecutive basket inside.
And Steve, these terrible free throw.
Almost automatic.
Here's Young. Good. And Harris gets the assist.
Come on.
And New Jersey leads by 12.
You know, that's a case there, Kevin, of him making a pass to a spot, and then he let his teammate run right into it.
Uh-oh. I think I found
really come out of halftime
an actual person that can shoot on my team.
Fire in their eyes and tremendous focus and intensity.
And there's the call on Austin Rivers.
Yo, I don't know what I was doing there.
First foul of the game.
That's his first personal foul.
Bairstow, he's checked in for Carolina. Well, we're into the third quarter, just over 2.5 minutes played. Young from outside. Philadelphia trails by 9. The 3 from Morrow.
Come on.
Steve Kerr.
Damn it. Thought I had him.
Shoots. Here's Haywood.
Grab the rebound, fellas.
Haywood's got 5.
Well, it's plays like that. Hustle plays on the glass and then staying with it, being active. It really caused some problems.
And what?
Hey guys, the league has taken some steps to pick up the pace of the game. Over the last decade, we've seen a lot of rule changes with hand checks, zone defenses, and tightening up flagrant fouls.
I can't even shoot foul line shots. Oh my God, I am not used to shooting normal.
Seems like the league is done.
I am not used to shooting normal.
Can be done, Kevin. Cutting down on timeouts. You see,
I'm used to all quick jump shots, man. Played so much my career.
Play continuous.
There we go.
Continuous play. Reduce the number of free throws. I think is another step, but that would be more a result of not fouling than teams not getting to the line.
Over to the left wing.
No.
Shot on the wing.
Yes. No. Damn it. Normal. Remember, hold it longer.
Shots have not dropped for him.
Yo, come on.
Taking it to the rack with power right there.
And hammering down with the two-handed slam.
Well, they already had him staggered, and now all of a sudden.
Bro, I'm done. Now these niggas is like OD the best ever.
No luck. So Philadelphia will take it the other way. 4-on-3 as they bring it up.
Come on. Come on. Get the...
That's his range right there.
Harris. And Philadelphia grabs the miss.
Nobody cuts.
Here's Morrow.
Nobody wants to cut.
Morrow dishes to Parsons. The rim rattling.
I can't believe nobody cut, yo.
Cutting into that lead a little bit. Way to finish.
And the basket is still shaking.
Oh, man, he's got so much power.
And Harris wide open. He shoots. Harris missing again. Philadelphia trails by 10. Morrow, that's a two-pointer.
Come on. Let's go.
Knocks it down.
Come on. I got one quarter to make up.
7 points for the quarter.
Well, this quarter has gone awfully well for him. It seems like every chance he's gotten, he's pretty much converted.
Cannon kicks to Hayward. The 17.
Come on, good day.
And here we go with Morrow running it up the court.
Come on. Yes! Let's go.
Only a 5-point New Jersey lead.
Looked like the defense was totally scattered on that fast break. Nice job taking advantage.
Let's go. Come on. Come on. I got one quarter. One quarter, man. You can do this, man. I know I can. Let's go.
Philadelphia trails by 5. On the court for Philadelphia to start the fourth. Austin Rivers is out there with Andrew.
Let's go. Get the foul started early.
And it's McDaniels at the 4. And he banks on the layup. McDaniels got the fourth quarter started here with a bucket for Philadelphia.
How about the passing? They are moving the ball without any thought, without any agenda.
Let's go. Let's dig.
Overstate all the points.
Come on, let's go.
Assist today. Beautiful to watch.
Morrow gives to Parsons.
Never! They not that smart.
Goes up.
How did that not hit me in the back? If I was passing, I guarantee it would have hit me in the back.
With one hand.
Textbook example there of how to use defense to create offense.
Yeah, beautiful transition play after the steal all the way to the basket.
Wasted no time going from defense to offense.
It feels like they're starting to pick up the intensity as the game itself starts to get a little more tight and close.
He only passes to Antic.
Never.
Kicks it out to Kerr.
Come on.
From deep.
Never.
Point range.
Let's go.
Kerr with another miss. And now Philadelphia on the break.
No, I can't believe that just happened.
The feed now to Parsons. Goes up the baseline. 5 to shoot. Good.
Let's go.
They've had assists now on their last.
Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Step
passing,
it up.
But they're cutting their movement together as a unit that's led to that.
Here's Kerr.
Give me that. Good D. Good re.
Parsons got his third rebound tonight. Guys, we've seen some excellent offensive output.
Yes, sir, fellas. They've had it.
Let's go. Delay.
Is right, Clark. A lot of momentum here offensively.
Let's go. Come on, step up. Step up on him. Come on.
Rough first two quarters.
Here's Kerr.
Good step back. Oh, yeah. That was cash.
New Jersey leads by one.
You know, as soon as he got an opening, he let it fly. That was a big shot there.
That's not a block? You gotta be kidding me.
Dishes to Kerr.
That's a good day. He put it back? Are we serious?
And breaking down some numbers here, the hustle stats for New Jersey.
You know, block shots, guys, a clear indicator on the stat sheet of their excellent defense. I mean, leaving them.
Come on.
And another thing they're doing is really taking advantage of fast break opportunities, scoring some easy baskets.
What? Are you freaking kidding me?
Kerr's got 9 points now in just the second half.
You know, he's got a quick trigger from that range when he senses that the defense has backed off.
I just can't believe that happened, yo. I can't believe that happened. He ran him over. No offensive foul.
Come off of assists.
Now a timeout called by New Jersey. They're up by one. 1:52 left in the fourth quarter. And I think Doris Burke has something for us right now. Doris?
Come on.
During that break, Coach Rivers had some words for his team. With his team struggling from three-point territory, he told them to start looking for...
That's a good day. Let's go.
We're forcing too many threes, he said. Stop with the bombs.
Let's go.
Great. Thanks for the report, Doris.
Come on, baby.
Great looking bounce pass to set up that play.
New Jersey trailer.
Don't do it.
1:31 left here in the fourth.
No, why you step off? I called the double team.
Neither team with a big advantage here in the fourth quarter.
Times we've had the lead switch so far. I mean, back to the fourth we go.
Good dunk. Come on.
Because two evenly matched teams playing a tough game.
And
cookies. Let's go.
All by himself.
Floater.
By Morrow.
I should have been a foul. He was on my back.
3-point Philadelphia lead.
Let's go.
And guys,
come on. Cheaters.
For Philadelphia.
Boy, defensively, they've played with a high energy level, guys, and all the steals we've seen, really a result of that.
I'll take it.
They've been firing on all cylinders in the transition game, too. I mean, they've really run the break well.
Cookies!
And Prigioni kicks to Carlson. Vicious.
That's cool. I'll take it. Oh.
Kept alive.
You know, Kevin, this has been a much better effort from them here in the second half.
Yo, I'm so done with this.
I just don't think they were intense enough.
So done right now.
Pablo Prigioni. That is his first foul of the game. Kicks it tomorrow. For three.
Come on. Oh, my God.
From poor to no defense at all.
You don't see him miss.
I'm so done with this game, dog.
Usually lights out, and that is the shot of the game.
Well, he's got the guts and courage to take it and the skill to make it.
Let's go. I don't like being on the seesaw, though.
The whole build.
Well, that was a big one, Clark. You can hear it.
Yeah, that was a gut punch right there. These fans, oh man, they're struggling.
Kerr kicks to Prigioni. Back to Kerr. From the stripe. It's good!
Fuck! He used me for the mid-range cheese. Fuck.
And so it's New Jersey straight by with the win.
Darn it!
Clark, it was anybody's game right to the finish.
Darn it, man. I'm so mad right now. I'm so mad right now. I don't want none of these points. So mad. F this, dog. I'm out, man. I'm pissed. Damn it, man. And I had an okay game for my first game in my team. Had to learn everybody's shot. He cooked me. He cooked me with Steve Kerr, yo. Damn.